Welcome to installment number 180 of the Mitzvahs, as enumerated by Maimonides, the Rambam. We have officially closed the last book that we were studying of Maimonides, Sefer Avodah, the book that talks about all the different details of the service in the temple, and we have now begun a brand new book called Sefer Karbanos, the book of sacrifices, and we are going to be speaking about all the many different sacrifices that were brought in the temple. We began speaking about this yesterday, about the Paschal sacrifices, our very first sacrifice that we talk about. And in fact, one of the mitzvahs we have today is positive mitzvah 56, which discusses that when we eat this Paschal sacrifice, we are obligated to eat it with the matzah and the maror. Interestingly, Maimonides points out that the matzah is a biblical, it's another mitzvah, right? It's an actual mitzvah to eat the matzah, while the maror is actually a rabbinical decree. Yet we eat these all together as one mitzvah. Now, in addition to this, we have a beautiful mitzvah that we talk about today, which is the mitzvah of Pesach Sheni, the second Pesach, or rather, as we call it, the mitzvah of the second chance. Because what happened was there were people that were unable to eat the first sacrifice on the actual night, on the 14th day of Nisan, on the night of Pesach, of Passover. People were not able to eat the sacrifice, and they were upset. And they said, why should we lose out on this beautiful mitzvah because we weren't able to eat it for whatever reason? And Moshe says, hang on. Let me speak to God, let me find out. And sure enough, we were given this special holiday of second chances. Exactly 1 month later, on the 14th day of Iyar, is the second Pesach, whereby whoever could not eat the Paschal sacrifice on the original date now had the opportunity to have it. And as well, this mitzvah of today is positive mitzvah 58, is that this second chance sacrifice should also be eaten with matzah and bitter herbs. And our first mitzvah is positive mitzvah 57, which is the mitzvah of Pesach Sheni, the mitzvah of having this opportunity and having this sacrifice on this second chance. And of course, this is a beautiful Hasidic moment where the previous Rebbe explains that, of course, this isn't speaking only about sacrifices, but rather every single one of us, nobody is too far gone. It is never too late to rectify the situation. It is never a lost opportunity not to better ourselves or to become the person that we've always wanted to be. No matter where we've been, no matter where we've gone, no matter what we've done, we always, always are given a second chance. A Jew is never, ever abandoned or ever forlorn. And we should always know that no matter how far we roam, we can always come back home. Have a wonderful day.